One of the first things that happens after a leaf absorbs light is a series of electron transfer reactions in a complex of proteins called the reaction center. So the energy of the photon gets funneled into this reaction center, where it excites a pair of chlorophyll molecules.